A monster mistake. Mom and Gran went on holiday. They went to Scotland. They took the children. They stayed in a cottage. The cottage was by a lake. It had a boat. "I like it here," said Biff. "We can go sailing." "And fishing," said Kipper. Everyone had a good time. Biff and Kipper went fishing. Gran and Ship painted a picture. Mom sat in the sun and read a book. "This is fun," she said. Everyone looked at Gran's picture. "Oh, Gran," said Ship. She had painted a monster. Kipper looked at the monster. Gran laughed. "There's no such thing," she said. Mom went shopping. She took Kipper. Biff and Chip stayed with Gran. Mom looked at the shops. "Let's get that a postcard," she said. Kipper went into a shop. "I want a monster for me and a postcard for Dad," she said. Kipper posted the card to Dad. "I wish Dad was here," he said. Gran wanted to play a joke on Mom. "Let's make a monster," she said. "I don't get it," said Biff. "Wait and see," said Gran. They put a monster in the lake. It made the children laugh. "It looks brilliant," said Ship. "What a good joke," said Biff. "What a good joke to play on Mom." Mom and Kipper came back. Gran pulled the rope. The monster went across the lake. "A real monster," said Kipper. "I don't believe it," said Mom. "There's no such thing." Some people saw Gran's monster. They were amazed. They took photographs. The children watched television. "Gran's monster," said Chip. "Oh no," groaned Biff. The next day, lots of people came. There were lots and lots and lots of people. They wanted to see the monster. "Oh, Gran," said Mom. "Now look what you've done." Gran told everyone about the monster. "It was just a joke," she said. A man from the television came. Mom was cross with Gran, but everyone laughed. Gran was sorry. "A monster," she said. "There is no such thing." The end.